Peace and quiet. Right.
Strike. your finger on that trigger, Corporal, or I will shoot you myself.
Sounds like one hell of a battle.
Thank you.
Looks like Blackwatch and Gentech have been down here. Wonder what they're up to this time.
Thank you.
7 murder convictions, currently escaped from federal prison. Sounds friendly.
Juicy, sir. We've pinpointed intel at a series of Black Watch command posts.
I'm not one for suspense. Intel about what?
Munitions deliveries. We could shut Black Watch down like they've been unplugged.
Then go. Take it.
Dana, Mercer's goons are gonna make a try for some Black Watch munitions delivery. You know what they're talking about.
Oh, yeah. Red Crown's been talking about it constantly. They're on 3 helicopters right here in the red zone. Sending you the numbers.
I'm on it. Last thing I want is a bunch of evolved with rocket launchers.
Coming your way. For the 3rd helicopter.
You're too late, Heller. I've hijacked the last chopper, and I've already consumed the pilot. But go ahead. Try to stop me. Please. I want you to try.
Son of a bitch. Kill you first. And that's 3 choppers out of 3.
Awesome. That's really gonna piss Alex off.
Punch it. Let's do this.
How'd you get this number?
I want to make you an offer. There's a $5 million bounty on Dana Mercer's head. You give me her location, and I'll split that $5 million with you 50-50.
Dana, I just got a call from this Blackwatch asshole who...
I know. I was listening in. He's one of several tank commanders in Mako Company. Sending location.
I'll take care of this asswipe.